The stain combo that I use to get pine to match closely to our whitewashed white oak floors. First, I always start with a pre-stained wood conditioner. Then I use a whitewash and I lay it on pretty thick. This knocks down all those undertones and gives me a fresh start. Next is a light coat of Minwax Classic Gray, then followed by an even lighter coat of Minwax Early American to add a little bit of warmth back into it. And that's it.